We need a better fleet. President Trump doesn't have to worry about this. Man, he's got his base, and that's all he worries about. He can say and do whatever he wants. He's never going to lose 46%. It's the other part that he, at this point, isn't particularly worried about. But when Joe Biden took a knee, I don't know if you had the same feeling that I did. Immediately, this is a cheap political move. That's all. The guy's running for office. He's taking a knee. I think even if he believes in what he's saying, taking a knee when someone is running for office, to me, immediately... You're not running for office, or you are running for office. Mitt Romney is in protesting. That's legitimate as far as I'm concerned in his motives. He's not running for anything. Joe Biden is on his knee. And saying vote for me at the same time. But then, if he didn't go to his knee, would he be accused of ignoring the protest movement or not saying enough because he did hit his knee? That's a tough one. That's a tough one. Now, do I think he is sincere? Yeah, I really do. I think he truly believes in what is going on. I think he truly believes there's a real problem with policing in this country. I think he truly believes that there has to be a reinvention or reimagining of the way policing is done. But the knee business, I don't know. I don't know. All right, coming up, handle on the news late edition. Let's check in with Jennifer Jones Lee.
A lot of people have told the LA City Council's Budget and Finance Committee they want to defund the LAPD, which held a virtual meeting yesterday. It was almost done when the committee went to public comment portion. That lasted for almost an hour.
Please stop being stupid. Please defund the police and use that $3.1 billion for the community. I love the people of LA. I believe in them, and I do not believe in the police.
Most of the callers were from a group called the People's Budget LA, which says it's drafted a budget more in line with the needs of the community. The mayor and city council are considering a $150 million cut from the LAPD as part of a $250 million commitment to underserved communities. News is brought to you by Reborn Cabinet. Black Lives Matter has held an interfaith memorial for George Floyd in downtown LA. Reverend Eddie Anderson says it's important for all faiths to recognize that God is about justice.
Because faith shows up. Our scripture says in Isaiah that the land mourns in languages. In Exodus, it says that God is the prize of the oppressed.
700 people attended the memorial in the middle of the intersection of 1st and Broadway. Four caskets were laid out in the middle of the street. Organizers say they represent people killed by police. George Floyd is about to be laid to rest 15 days after dying in police custody in Minneapolis. Floyd will be buried today alongside his mother in his hometown of Houston. More than 6,000 people walked past Floyd's casket yesterday.
It's not just us. Hear our cry, but other people that have the privilege that are saying, you know what, I've seen it, and I agree, enough is enough.
Boxing champion Floyd Mayweather has pledged to cover the cost of Floyd's funeral, including the gold-plated casket. Movie theaters in California have permission to reopen as long as they follow current guidelines. Theaters left with the casket,
20 to 40% of our nail salons will not reopen after COVID-19.
A couple hundred protesters in Westminster marched to reopen yesterday. Ray says they're ready with a new safety infrastructure.
They're buying table shields. They're buying additional sources of protection.
Prepare for these higher bills, these rate hikes and power outages with SolarMax technology.
They're offering solar with a Tesla Powerwall 2 battery backup for only $99.99 a month. Yeah, Tesla.
Imagine your peace of mind with this powerful backup system added to the SolarMax solar system, the system that I've got. The Tesla Powerwall 2 uses stored energy during peak hours to save you hundreds more on top of what you're already saving with solar.
SolarMax can make this offer because they design, engineer, and assemble everything right here in Southern California. Plus, SolarMax takes every precaution to keep you and your family safe during installation.
Be prepared. Own your own SolarMax solar system with the Tesla Powerwall 2 backup. $99.99 a month and no money down.
Learn more at SolarMaxTech.com, SolarMaxTech.com, or dial #250 on your cell and say that keyword SolarMax, #250, SolarMax.
Offer expires July 31st. The SLB number 97204. For
your KFI financial report is brought to you by Bay Alarm. The Dow is down 239, S&P dropping 22, NASDAQ is up 22, gold is 1722 an ounce, and oil is 38.
74 Prime. That's 866-74-PRIME or visit PrimeJointFunding.com.
Equal housing lender. Call for additional information. NMLS ID number 117375. Not all qualified. California DBO license number 603471. Interest rate quoted or 6420. For additional year fixed rate conforming loan. They are subject to change based on credit score 740 with loan value 60% on a rate and term refinance. Additional restrictions may apply. Loans made or arranged pursuant to the California financing law. Other restrictions apply. I acted as a lawyer. Actual client.
I was hit on my motorcycle by a truck resulting in serious leg injury. And my first lawyer downplayed it. Then they called iAccidentLawyer.com. They got me $8 million. Bought my first time with cash and I got savings for the rest of my life. Thank you.
It's hard to think of an institution more central to American life than the U.S. Postal Service. I'm Danny Glover, and both my parents were postal workers. The coronavirus has hurt the post office, but postal workers are still risking their own health on the front line. Because it's more than a job, mail keeps us connected to business, to community, and to family. Join me in expressing gratitude to men and women of the U.S. Postal Service.
Can we get real? Some of you on these Zoom calls are as drunk as spring breakers. Attorney Darren Cavanaugh, 1-800-NO-CUPS. Even if bars are closed, law enforcement's always open. So put 1-800-NO-CUPS on speed dial, since no one looks good handcuffs unless you're into that sort of thing. 1-800-NO-CUPS.
Getting the whole story. I filed an amended complaint that charges former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin with murder in the second degree.
Is George Floyd going to be a pinpoint of changing the United States?
If you're only hearing part of the story, you're not listening to KMI.
All of us can reimagine what this world looks like and do the work to usher in the world we want to live in.
This is what's coming together. You know, I won't like what I call
KMI.
Your Instagram, if people want to see you as a bar mitzvah boy, you actually put that up. They should go check it out.
Oh, that got in blood. That got sent with the other pictures of me weighing, you know, 946 pounds in China.
There's a lot of flashback Bill Handel content on your Instagram at Bill Handel Show.
Yeah, right now.
Look at you.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's one at the Great Wall of China that's entitled "The Great Wall of China at the Great Wall of China."
No, I didn't mean that. I meant you at your bar mitzvah.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know why it was even put up, but what the hell.